We've got some exciting news for 2018. We're going to be bringing into the Field Museum a cast of the largest dinosaur that's been discovered. It's an enormous plant-eating long-necked dinosaur, a Titanosaur.
I was really excited to hear that we were getting such a large dinosaur in Stanley Field Hall. Having such a gigantic dinosaur in this space is going to be a very cool, exciting experience for visitors to get pumped up as they enter the museum.
We're going to actually move Sue from Stanley Field Hall to her own new exhibit hall as part of Evolving Planet, which is our evolution exhibit up on the second floor. She's going to be put in her environment, so the plants and the animals that lived with her in the late Cretaceous will be explained, so she'll have more context. We're going to add the gastralia, which are sort of like belly ribs. The gastralia are structures in the belly wall that help with breathing in these animals. We're going to move her hind leg out a little bit to correct for some crushing in the hip area. We're going to mount her wishbone, which will bring the shoulder blades down and together a little bit. Science progresses, and as time goes on, we get ever closer to the truth. We now know more about how a T-Rex skeleton should look, and Sue's going to reflect those changes.
Being the most complete and the largest T-Rex skeleton we have, she has informed us about the biomechanics, the ability to move in a bipedal animal this large. And all of this can really be brought together to tell a very powerful and very living or very vivid story to the public and give them an insight into how science is done.
So 2018 is going to be a year of complete transformation here at the Field Museum, especially in the space that is so beloved by our visitors when they come in. Bringing this Titanosaur to the Field Museum is going to be something like nobody here has ever seen. It's going to be a brand new experience for visitors coming through. So stay tuned as these changes start in 2018, and you'll be able to watch them as they happen.